next morning now, we are in week 3 now. Week 3 dot time academic session. So we are in week 3 today, being Monday, 19th of April, 2021. So week 3 will cover from 19th to 23rd of April, 2021. No, it's a week. So this is our third week. So the first subject this morning is literacy, our alphabet work. Literacy. Do you remember? Don't forget this. So, the topic is three-letter words. I'm going to show you all the three-letter words. Do you remember? And here, three-letter words. So, read three-letter words for me. Give me 5 three-letter words. Yes? Okay. W-H-O. That's the one that clap for Ariel. Maxwell, you also give me 3 letter words. I want 5 from you as well. Yes? That's good. You are wonderful. Jeremias, yours as well. God bless you. You also remember 3 letter words. Emmanuel, Zion, you. Okay, I believe you all still remember 3 letter. But if you have forgotten, so this is an opportunity for you for us to refresh on 3 letter words. So the instructions still remain the same. Okay, so we do the exercise in your literacy notebook, and you have to submit the notebook on Friday, 23rd of April, 2021, between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. So now 3 letter word. Now say after me. You will say after. Repeat after your answer. Okay.
So have a nice day. See you.